Morning children, today we will learn how to write small letter U. Before that, let us revise our phonics and let us see the objects with the letter U. U says a. U says a. A unicycle. A utensils. A umbrella. A urn. So we saw the objects with the letter U. Now children, let us learn how to write U. Small U. Now we will learn to write small U. From the blue line, we will make a straight line, make a curve, go up and come down. From the blue line, make a straight line, make a curve, go up and come down. From the blue line, make a straight line, make a curve, go up and come down. U. U. See you in the next class. Bye-bye.